Hey, how you doing? I'm Pete Ray Biggin. Welcome to my first of six lessons with rhythm. I grew up listening to many drummers, some which were based on chops, some which were based on groove. And that's the word we're going to talk about over the next six episodes. The verse groove for this song is a straight 4-4 groove of 16 bars with a double kick into the one. This groove has been played for millions of songs. It's probably the greatest drum beat of all times. So make it your groove and make it groove. In the chorus, I'm actually switching from 8 to 16s on the hi-hat. I'm actually putting 4 on the floor for the kick drum. So it gives that nice funky disco beat, and that makes people want to move. As you're getting through the tune, build it, think about the arrangement, and make it groove.